What do you think? Does it sound all right? Is any one thing too loud? Like me? Or the bass? The jokes just get worse. Just give me one reason.
Oh yeah, come on.
Let's drink, everybody. Cheers. It is West Bay Wednesday. Drink them up because they're melting quick. Holy crap. I just got this drink. Look at it. I haven't even been over here 10 minutes. Don't forget to tip your server tonight. She's working hard to quench your thirst. My guitar is loud enough because I'm right by it. Can you guys hear that thing? They keep saying it doesn't need to be in the stuff out front. Oh, maybe we should do an original now. Right? Or we could do a parody. We'd singer. I can feel them turning on the air tonight. Air conditioning parody.
That's a good one.
I'm just full of parodies and paradiddles.
Ah, that's me. I'm full of paradiddles. Double and triple paradiddles.
Yeah, my name is Carrie Westbay, and I'm a singer-songwriter from Michigan here. And we're going to do one of my originals. We're going to do a few of them throughout the night. If you remind me, I'll play more of them. Otherwise, I tend to pander to whatever the crowd is pestering for me for crazy covers that we don't know.
Keep it inside. The answer is
Cheers, everybody. Thank you. That was one I wrote in a snowstorm here in Michigan. Start doing that, jeez. Thank you. Glad you guys enjoy that. What should we do next? Should we do a double shot?
Oh. Is that me? We're both kind of hot. I think I'm going to get my head close to the thing, and then it takes off.
The what? So would you guys rather hear zombie or blue on black? I heard four answers and one of them wasn't even an option. That's funny.
Can we pick none of the above?
All right, we'll do the blue on black and then we'll do the Bobby. And then, what, should we do the zombie and then take a break? Does that sound like about break time by then, maybe? Isn't it nice? We have air in here today. Yay! So wonderful. And we got all our fans. And then our fans. Cheers, everybody. Don't forget to tip Annie. Oh! request.
Now we will let them use all the
Must have been some good. He stopped to listen, huh? Are we taking a break now? We just, I mean, these people did just get here, but we, been here for a minute. right, thanks you guys. All right, we'll be right back. Don't go away.
We're going to go on break.
From one man to another. From one man to another.
Anybody watching this? Yeah, we have one viewer. One viewer.
Is it like, what kind of cedar is it? Is it not the red stuff? Oh, what's here? Where are they? That's perfect. Right now, it's Sunday. But if there's any down, I'll just like, oh, right, I'm sorry. still get hard. My favorite smoke in the world, that really hurts, you know. Super soft stuff because it's kind of like it's got a lot of spring, like a spring growth, it's not a little solid. You know, I'm not sure. Yeah, honestly, I really tried it. It's good. I have to take a look at it before you miss me trying to bring it down. I got so much work with it, honestly. Last week, I hit work and this kid hit him. I'm like the most experienced guy in person. I can't be there every day. I had to take Thursday off last week. Friday, I come in, and this kid that works for a super nice kid, he doesn't know how to put. He had a fucking cherry log. Or he cut into it, cut one flat side, and it was laying on the flat side. But then he had this cut all the way through that because it had a curve to it, and he wasn't going to cut. He wasn't going to cut all the way through, so he was back there on one side.
Cherry means the greatness of the
it's like putting your fucking tool on a grindstone. You don't check on into it, and like in 3 fucking seconds, your tool's dull and you're sharp.
Hold on.